have one more trip.
Guys, I'm home. This is crazy. It's gonna be a good year. I have a good feeling. You're new here. If you are new here, my name's Dani and I don't normally sound like this. This past weekend, I completely lost my voice, so you guys are going to have to bear with me. But as you guys can tell from the title, today I'm going to be taking you through my last first day of school. I actually cannot believe that today is my last first day of school. If you guys didn't know, I am a senior at Loyola University, Maryland, and I don't really know what today has in store. I'm definitely gonna be on campus for the majority of the day, but tonight I might go out with some friends. I don't really know, but regardless, I wanted to document it both for you guys and for myself. So make sure to subscribe if you've yet to do so, and follow me on Instagram so you can keep up to date on everything that happens when I'm not vlogging. And with all that being said, let's just get into the day. All right, so today's outfit of the day is super simple. My tank top is from Brandy Melville, jeans are from American Eagle, belt is Urban, and then I'm just wearing some Vans. But now I have to finish packing up my bag and go to class. And we're gonna pull up this video and be like, holy shit, do you remember when we graduated college? No, not graduated. Remember when we had our last first day of school in college? Because we're not going to grad school. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Oh my god, it is stupid hot. Alright, guys, it is 4:26. My voice is still not fully there, but we're making it through. Brooke and I have about, what, an hour and a half break? 2 hour break?
Yeah, 2 hour break.
We have a 2 hour break today between our class that ends at 4:30 and our next class at 6:20. So, 6:30. So, we are trying to kill time in whatever way we can. Right now, we're at the car wash, so we're about to get Brooke's car washed. Probably gonna go back to my apartment afterwards if we have time, which we probably will. This is something that is gonna be happening every Tuesday, Thursday.
Yeah, this is fun though.
This is fun, but no, we're gonna have to find like actual ways to fill our time.
We do this like every year though.
Yeah, we always have like weird breaks at different times, like always together, because we're always in the same classes. But we've been talking to people and we are going out tonight, which is fun. We're doing this thing called Taco Tuesday at a really popular bar, so we're gonna go get tacos and tequila. And it's great because it's syllabus week.
Tacos and tequila.
Tacos and tequila. And it's great because it's syllabus week and there's nothing else for us to do. It's not like we have any work and we're seniors.
It's cold.
Hi guys, welcome to my car wash tutorial. This is the first layer called hot soap. And next we're moving on. I almost just rolled down the window.
Should I like?
And next we're moving on to high pressure. Like 5:20 right now and I just got back to the apartment. Brooke's here and so is Madeline, so we were just hanging out for a little bit. And now I figure since it's 5:20 and my class isn't until 6:20 or 6:30, whenever it is, and I'm going out tonight, I will need to eat at some point in between then, and my class tonight isn't supposed to end till 9. I know it's not gonna end at 9, especially on the first day, but I still wanna make sure that I am able to get like some food in my stomach before I go and have myself a night. So I'm just gonna meal prep, not like for the week, just for, you know, later tonight. Just make some food so that when I come back here, I have something I can actually eat and I'm not like scrambling and trying to figure out something super last minute. So I'm gonna make something super simple right now. Probably just a piece of chicken, and when I get back, I'll probably cut up an avocado. And I don't know, my taste for food is super simple, so it never needs to be anything that crazy, but I just wanna make sure I'm able to eat something. All right, that was actually a really productive hour and a half. I was able to go with Brooke to get gas in her car and go get her car washed, came back here, made some food for me to eat after class, charged my computer, and now Brooke and I are headed back to campus. I don't even know what class I'm going to right now. I think it's called media training or something like that. I honestly, every class that I walk into, I don't really know what it's called or whatever. I'm just kind of going with it, and then I have until Friday to drop or add any classes that I don't really feel like being in. But I think we're good, and we're off to class. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Andrea, hey.
I'm Taryn.
I'm Rebecca.
Beautiful. All right, guys, I literally just walked in the door from class, and I mean, obviously you could tell from the last clip, but I was sitting, is this not working? I was sitting outside of Starbucks on campus earlier, just waiting for either Brooke or Laura to get out of class, because we have class at the same time, because they were gonna drive me home. And when I was sitting out there, I kid you not, I think I might have met 30 subscribers, all freshmen at Loyola, and it was the most amazing thing in the entire world. I'm literally sitting, at one point there were 15 girls standing in front of me, all just like talking to me about like their first day of classes and how they love my videos and whatever. And it just, oh my God. Like, I say this all the time in my videos, and clearly you guys take me seriously because I meet so many subscribers all the time, but like, there's nothing that makes me happier than when you guys come up to me and say hi and just like tell me that you watch my videos or just like sit down and have a conversation with me. It makes me so beyond happy. I can't even, oh my God, I can't. One girl said to me that she saw me in the dining hall earlier, and then when she saw me, she called her mom. I was like, what? I don't know how this is my life. I don't know how I'm this lucky, but like, you guys mean the absolute world to me. And that just was without a doubt the highlight of my day. But I just had to say that because it meant the absolute world to me. And I know that all these girls that said hi to me are watching this right now. So you know who you are. Thank you for making my entire day, probably my entire week, because you guys were just so sweet. But anyway, now that I'm home, it is decided that we are going out tonight. We're going to go get some, probably margaritas or, I don't know, anything with tequila, really. And I already made dinner at home, like I told you guys, so I'm gonna go eat that now and then kind of slightly get ready. I really just don't feel like changing at all because I don't really care that much, but it would be nice to, I don't know, do something with my face.
I love how we're not even roommates, but yet it's the first night and we're already roommates.
Around, but I wanted to jump in and end off this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please make sure to let me know in a comment down below. If you want to see more college day or week in my life videos, I will obviously be doing a bunch of them for you guys all throughout the year. But if there's any other types of videos that you guys want to see, let me know in a comment, because I'm always happy to make whatever content will make you guys happy. But for now, I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you very soon in my next video. Bye!